not exist. We faithfully insist. Failing in our separate chips from each tiny caravel. Tiring and trying, your necessary dying. Like the horseshoe crab in its proper season, shed its shell. Such distance from our friend, like a scratch across a lens. Made everything look wrong from anywhere we stood. Our paper blew away before we'd left the bay. So half-blind we wrote these songs on sheets of salty wood. Caught me making eyes at the other boatman's wife. Heard me laughing louder at the jokes told by their daughters. I'd set my course for land, but you well understand. It takes a steady hand to navigate the gulf of water. Propeller spinning flames held acquaintance with the waves. As there's mistakes I've made, no rowing could outrun. Cloth wall of the mast, I say I got no past. I'm nonetheless a librarian and secretary's son. With tarnish on my brass, mildew on my glass. I never want someone so crass as to want someone like me. But a few leagues off the shore, I've been a flashing whore. And I assure you it was not what I expected it to be. I still taste its kiss, that dull hook in my lip. Is the memory as useless as a rod without a reel? To an anger ever dropped, seasick yet still docked. Captain spotted napping with his first mate as the wheel was forgetfully along. With no need to be strong.